Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, Mama Bear's Homestead and More. On today's episode, we're going to be cutting some firewood off some trees that we're clearing. And Papa Jerry needed to move his woodshed, which is the old two-horse trailer. And the best thing to move this thing around with is Goose. So we're going to take it up to the woods and cut some firewood and throw it right in the back so, you know, we can bring it back to me. But all right, let's get started, guys. Guys, looky here, we got us a nice green cherry log right here and an empty trailer. So that's the malls. So let's get to whacking this up so we can start splitting it and getting it in the trailer. I don't know how much we'll get done tonight, but we're gonna work at it. Work on it.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, guys, we got that cut up, little jag there. And I guess I didn't tell you guys what I was cutting with, but I have a 385 XP Husqvarna with a 24-inch bar. Yes, that is a very large saw to be cutting firewood with, but hey, that's what I got and it's what I like. So you can either cut firewood or cut timber with it, one of the two, either one. But yeah, let's get this wood split. And this is green, I just took it down today, so we're gonna bust it, try to bust most of it. It depends how well it splits, honestly, but it'll set in this old horse trailer for all summer, and then this fall I'll pull it back up in front of Dad's house, and this is how it keeps his wood dry through the fall. You know, he lives in an old farmhouse and don't have much for insulation or the windows, and it's pretty drafty, so he uses a lot of firewood. But got a tick crawling up my arm, we'll get rid of him real fast. But yeah, I'm gonna start splitting this wood. I'll bring you by, get you set up. That was a tough one, y'all. Twisted up cherry. Not splitting very well. That's the way they're supposed to break. Yes. Don't look like the next one's going to do it. Not in the middle. with all my asses off. Look at that. What sun's that though? Try this one. This one should split good. Are you guys having fun yet? This is just such a blast. Actually, I don't mind doing this occasionally. I would hate to have to heat my house and dad's with wood. That'd keep me really busy. Yeah, guys, we got a hold of this nice sassafras tree. We're gonna go stage it up behind the horse wood trailer. Cut that root ball off real quick. since we got the root water right here, we're gonna go ahead and buck it off. Get you got set up right there. Yeah, you got to see that. Awesome.
Awesome. Hopefully it's all fuel wood.
On the uphill side of it. Wait, don't try to get me. How we get the stumps loose. But yeah, I'll just sit right here, start shoving that log the rest of the way down, then I'll grab hold of that stump. Thank you. All right, guys, well, we're going to call it an evening here. I'm getting kind of hungry and thirsty, and I didn't bring enough of a cooler. But anyway, it's a good day. We got a bunch done. Hopefully tomorrow we can get this little project wrapped up if the rain holds off. And then we got a little bit more to do over here, and then we'll be done. And then, yeah, can't wait to get done over here so I can get this thing back home. And then get that water line done down at the store. That's been a big project that I've needed to get done, but I moved over here too soon. I don't know, one thing after another, but as we all know, you know, it's all God's timing, not ours, so we'll get it done when we get it done. So we're gonna call this one a video, and as always, my friends, keep on keeping on, because we love every single one of you, and Jesus does too.